Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is on optimization of protein in supplementary feeds for pond raised syprinids. JZEB is the lead author. Viewers, in this study, 5 different species of syprinids were grown together for 365 days in triplet ponds. 6 isocaloric feeds having varying protein levels, that is 22, 24, 26, 28, 30, and 32%, were prepared and supplemented to fish at 2% fish weight daily. The net fish yield enhanced as the level of digestible protein DP in the supplementary diets increased and plateaued at 28% DP level. Thereafter, significant reduction in the fish weight increments were experienced at any surplus protein level. Viewers, this article was published in winter 2018 in the Iranian Journal of Veterinary Research. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. You can find the link to the abstract in the description box below. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.